Well, good morning, everyone. Welcome to KETV.com. And of course, happy Thursday. Here's how the forecast is looking with your big weather story. Sunny conditions, but chilly. Okay, yeah, we'll see a lot of sunshine, maybe a few high clouds here and there. But temperatures today, just a shade below average for daytime highs. Here's how weather's going to be affecting you. Less breezy than what we saw yesterday, not bad. Sunshine sticking around as we continually make our way throughout the afternoon hours. And I think we're looking at increasing temperatures as we make our way generally towards Friday and into the first part of the weekend, too. In fact, let's give you a taste of how that sets up. 58 degrees for your Veterans Day. That's after starting off right around 30 degrees Friday morning, 60 for a daytime high on Saturday. Weather planner for today, a lot of sunshine, maybe a few high clouds could push through, that is, during the afternoon period. But I'm thinking upper 40s for daytime highs. Right around 4 p.m., mostly sunny skies. You'll see here not a whole lot going on with our storm predictor. Here's a few of these high clouds that try to set up, especially north and east of the Omaha Metro. Let's just make our way all the way to Friday, 8 a.m., and take a look at it one more time. There's just not much going on there. In other words, a quiet forecast all the way into your Friday morning and Friday afternoon as well. Today, 48 degrees, winds shifting to the southwest, mainly during the afternoon hours, maybe 2, 3 o'clock, on average at about 10 miles per hour. Looking ahead to the overnight hours, clear skies, 30 for an overnight low. We'll see winds out of the northwest, about 10 miles per hour, southwest that is. And otherwise, let's go ahead and take a look at your 7-day forecast. We'll bring in the extra days here. And you'll notice that temperatures do rise yet again Saturday, but cool back down to the mid-50s, which is slightly above average for daytime highs. Nighttime lows, not terribly cold either. Our next chance for precipitation coming next Wednesday.